having got your two arms done onto your feet, the same technique, the tighter you wind the wool onto the stick, the less needlework you have to do to get it tight. And what you want to do is create a foot if you can, just put extra wool at one end, felt it in from the end like that. That will create a nice foot. Okay, then all I do is repeat that and have another leg. The hard part is getting the next leg to look exactly the same.